the Camp ASCCA podcast. Serving children and adults with disabilities for over 30 years. Interviews with the people that make ASCCA special. Here we go.
Here we are with Nathan Waters, our new camp director at the Dadeville Campus. Is that right?
Yes, that is correct.
And what do you think is going to be different with your new job?
Well, it's going to be different that I'm not with Syl Harris during these upcoming weeks. But hopefully I'm not going to change anything over here because everybody seems to love coming over to Dadeville. Seems to be a little bit more laid back and relaxing. Just it's not a very structured like schedule. We have very easygoing adults here that just like to just hang out basically, and we're not forcing them to go to one activity to the other really quickly. So.
Do you have anything big planned at all, really, that you're especially excited about?
I'm always excited about talent shows, dances, but we're thinking about having maybe a couple of musicians come out here and play for them. I know a couple of people we might be able to call and have them come out here and play at our amphitheater, which should be exciting to have some musicians come out.
What do you think about your staff for the summer, for the next few weeks?
Everybody seems to be doing really well. Orientation went well. Everybody seems to be enjoying themselves so far, so I have high expectations for them right now.
Here we are with Andy Price at the Dadeville Campus. Andy, do you know how many times you've been to Camp ASCCA?
Long time.
Long time? All right, what do you like about it?
Good day.
Yeah, I heard you've been looking forward to it for a while. Did you bring a lot of stuff with you? Bring a lot of bags?
Three bags.
What's the most important thing you brought with you?
My pajamas.
Your pajamas?
Pajamas, yeah.
All right. What are you looking forward to doing this week?
Good time.
Yeah? Well, tell me about the putt-putt course. Do you ever play on the putt-putt course outside?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you good at putt-putt?
That's three strikes.
All right. What else do you like to play outside?
Walk the trail.
Yeah? Well, what do you like about walking the trail? Well, do you remember the counselors from last year?
Friend Mays.
Yeah? Well, are you excited to see them again?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, well, tell me about them. Are they funny or what?
Silly.
They're silly. All right, they make sure you have a good time when you're here?
Yes, ma'am.
Camp ASCCA, Alabama's special camp for children and adults. Serving people with disabilities for over 30 years. Share the site with anyone you know that can benefit from our programs and facilities. Want to be a camper? Check out the front page for an application, campasca.org, campasca.org. Or if you want to be a counselor, volunteer, or donor, check that front page too. Thanks for visiting Easter Seals Camp ASCCA online.